tonight, I let you drive. You can take me all the way. We're like Bonnie and Clyde, making off with Mary Jane. Even God don't know where we're going, and I sure as hell don't care. 'Cause if you and I could stay this high with heaven in our headlights, I swear that we can make it anywhere.
Traveling the city of Budapest was by far one of our favorite places, and you'll soon see why. We arrived just in time for the start of Christmas market season and ate our fill of delicious treats. Our first day in Budapest, we headed straight to the Great Market Hall, which happened to basically be right outside our door. We got some local currency and started our quest for some of that local cuisine that we'd been hearing so much about. Our first meal? Sausage and potatoes. Oh, and by the way, it was delicious. We also couldn't leave without trying one of these Hungarian donuts. We went for Babuka's favorite, handmade to our liking.
Oh yeah. So sweet. No?
Now that we were all fueled up, we took a walk over to St. Stephen's Basilica, where we were taken back in complete awe with the exceptional architecture, precision, and detail that was put into every aspect of the building, inside and out. We lit a candle for our loved ones and took a walk around, taking in the incredible beauty that is the Basilica. We decided to pay the small fee to climb up the panorama tower to get a completely different view of the city. Little did we know at the time how many stairs there were.
Thank you.
Once at the top, we couldn't help but do a lap to take in the view. We then took a moment to catch our breath, relax, and enjoy the moment, before making the incredible journey back to ground level. Once back outside, we got ourselves unwound before riding segways for the first time.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I've been bugging Taryn every time we see segways that we should try it out. I think they're a sweet way to get around. Taryn, however, disagrees slightly. We'll see how she feels after she's ridden one. If I do say so, I think she looks damn good on there. Forwards, backwards, looks like she's got that thing down. And look at that smile, obviously she is enjoying it. It was most definitely a cool experience, and although we did not take the tour that they were offering, it was super fun to try out.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Hungary is a country full of history, and simply walking the streets, we came across this controversial sculpture of an Archangel Gabriel impersonating the innocent Hungary, dropping, or what looks like offering, the country's orb, while the German Imperial Eagle is preparing to strike. Citizens have placed belongings in front of it as outrage to the falsification of the sculpture. We then continued our walk to the Danube River, where we were taken back by the beauty and size of the huge Hungarian Parliament, which was built between 1885 and 1904. We then took in some more history at the famous Shoes on the Danube Memorial. And we're lucky enough to watch a beautiful sunset in this beautiful city. In as early as 1934, Budapest was awarded the supreme title, Spa City. If you ever go to Budapest, you cannot skip going to at least one of the 8 thermal spas that they have. We chose to check out the Gellert Baths on the Buda side of the Danube River, who opened their doors as a hotel and thermal baths in 1918. Getting to the bath is a quick tram ride away, or for us, was a beautiful evening walk across the bridge from the central market that we were at earlier in the day. The Gellert building now combines modern technical developments with rich historical heritage. It truly is a beautiful building, and it has amazing spas.
Cold? Oh, what? found the hot ones. It's 40 degrees in here. Oh yeah.
Oh, nice.
So nice.
And it's beautiful.
After the thermal spas, it's time to change temperatures and take a dip in the cool pool.
7 degrees.
After the dip in the cold pool, it was time to find the hot baths again. So we went on a search for the outside baths to get the full experience. Up a few pretty cold steps, and in we went. It was a really nice temperature, and the city lights surrounding us made for a really nice end to our evening at the Glared Baths. Our night wasn't over yet, though. We had to stop for a gyro. They were so good. And we also had to check out the ruined pubs that Budapest is so famous for. So good that we need to get another one. Yes!
Round two.
That made me chicken. No, we must get out of the elevator!
I didn't think
No, we must!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, god.
We're not there. Chad, we're not there.
Stop our ways.
That was freaky.
That was
kind of
freaky.
How's the out? Jeepers.
We're here.
Okay, here we are. So we think. It's hot.
This is what hot sausage does to a fork.
Oh, that's fun.
We've been looking forward to this for like 3 days since we heard about them.
It's like a sweet bread with cinnamon sugar. That's not to love. That's good.
Yummy. Mulled wine.
Cheers.
It's really good too.
It's the best apple cider I've ever had. Ooh. So cinnamony. It's very nice flavor.
Oh, yeah.
It's not too.
That's really nice.
It's not too like. It's not too sweet.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Mulled wine.
It's good too. This is a bit hotter.
It is, yeah.
Mmm. Christmas market. They started it. Yeah. I love them. Two
would be great.
Okay, enjoy.
Thanks very much.
Okay, bye.
Oh, yeah. So all the broth just soaks right into the bread. And then you just like eat the bread, scrape it right out of there. Oh yeah. Mmm.
One last time at this Christmas market and get some more this
chimney cake.
It was so good last time. We had the cinnamon last time, we're getting the vanilla tonight. Oh yeah, how is it?
It's good. I think the cinnamon might be more fun. But it's very good.
Cinnamon is definitely better, but vanilla's tasty.
But we'll eat it.
Oh, we'll eat it.
We'll eat it.
It's definitely better the farther you get down on the flavor.
Yeah.
Okay.
Looks good. Bacon cheese.
Yep, it does look good. So we also haven't tried this like donut crust pizza thing. So So we got one of these.
It's called a Logos. Anyway, Chad's gonna get in here.
Okay.
It's got bacon and cheese and sour cream and a surprising amount of onions.
The dough's really good.
Yeah.
I didn't get much else, but. We gotta work our way in there. It's pretty big.
Oh my.
Oily. As a reference, this thing was 3,000 and the chimney cake was only 1,300. So this is pretty expensive.
Mm-hmm.
But you gotta try it, right? Gotta try at least one.
Cruise meeting point. We're still eating, but we're here.
I'm getting your tickets. Good evening.
Hello.
So they gave us this Danube cruise guide. It's got little bits of information on each of the places that we're able to see from the river. So we kind of follow through as we go. Check out the different sites.
The boat cruise mob.
Dun dun dun.
So we just boarded this boat and then we were told that this is just a waiting area and we are waiting for our real boat. We should be here shortly. So we'll see what happens.
The cruise was supposed to start at 7 o'clock. It's a little later than that now. We've been waiting here for about 45 minutes. And we're just now getting on the boat.
We're finally on.
It took forever, but we're on.
Hello, good evening. Two times you bring such a ride. Okay, this is your coupon for a second ring, one and a two. Please grab some back on ring here and you can go upstairs. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Fun fact, the drinking water, tap water in Budapest is some of the best in Europe. Who knew?
Not us.
We do now.
Bonjour, là je suis agent, j'ai pris ça.
It's open for 25 more minutes, so we're running. We're gonna get there. If it kills us.
The market is open for another 20 minutes. And we're gonna go see if we can get some more food that's really not good for us.
We thought the boat was gonna get back, I don't know, 40 minutes ago, but because it was late, go back late, which is good. Just got our money's worth out of being on the boat, on the water. But yeah, fine.
Food. Ah. Which way? Which way to the market? We're gonna make it. We can see it. It's in our sights.
He's all gone. There's no more pig.
Can we get a boar glass?
Oh no.
Do you have any beef goulash? Oh no.
No goulash left?
No goulash. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, thank you.
Strike one. No goulash at the first place. Sad face. Everything's closing up. We need to hurry.
Find the goulash.
No?
Okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
Sorry, thank you. We didn't quite make it.
We're unsuccessful.
Everything's closed.
Yeah.
So we have to settle for the leftover chimney cake that we have left. I mean, it's good.
It is good.
But we were really hoping for some goulash. We're like
really
3 minutes too late.
Goulash.
Stupid boat, and it's half 1 hour delay.
It does smell good though.
It is.
We can settle for this.
We're gonna make it.
The running was for nothing, but we'll make it.
It's probably good for us.
Yeah, it probably was good for us.
Man, Jezdaw. That's his orange.
Follow us on Instagram.